What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Clash of Clans. Now, I'm going to start this one with something that my friend will absolutely hate me for. Adam has attacked in the clan war and probably done his worst attack ever. So, let's watch this. So, the replay is only 1 minute 20 long, so it is pretty short. You can tell by obviously him getting only 30%. He has some kind of massive epic fail in here. But I know he wouldn't like me showing it to you guys, so I'm going to show it to you guys. Get ready for the attack. Okay, here come the hogs. So you turn over for the hogs. And the hogs just get annihilated. I mean, what was that, Adam? How is that an attack? I mean, I don't know what to say. Anyway, yeah, what is up, guys? We are playing Clash of Clans right now, so I thought I'd update you on what is going on. We are in another clan war. We are sadly losing this one. We lost. We won the other one like 100 to 30 or something, and we absolutely stormed them. But this one's not started off as great as the other one. Sadly, they are attacking some of our top people, getting 2 stars there on Adams, 3 stars there on Mustangs, and we'll see what this guy gets on Hazabazzers when we come back in a bit. So I wanted to go over my base now quickly. As you can see, since the last episode, which was a couple of days ago, it's been going quite nicely. The base is going well, it's looking pretty fancy, and today I'm going to be focusing on upgrading some of these walls a little bit more. Actually, we need to rearm these traps. Focusing on getting these walls a little bit more, and we might buy some coins if need be. Anyway, so we're going to start off by finishing off this kind of circle here with our golden walls. See, these take a lot for me to level up. I mean, to you it's probably not much, but to me, 30 grand per wall is a little bit extreme. So, this should just, yeah, it literally just finishes this section. So now we've got the middle section and the front section done. I don't know whether should we do the rear or the sides. Let's go for the rear. So we're actually going to have to buy a load of coins. How many do we need? I don't quite know how many we need. Should we just fill this? Let's just fill it. Let's absolutely fill it. And let's go for this. So let's upgrade the whole of the rear section right here. This is a little bit mad. So yeah, I have used all my gems, but I had no other use for them. And I had them like from my birthday, so I was like, you know what, I just might as well upgrade my walls with them. Otherwise, they are just sat there, and I don't really have anything else to use them on, so I thought I'd use them on this, because this is something that I can do quickly, and is super, super useful. You know what, I might literally not be able to do all of these right now. I'm gonna be like, maybe, no, I'll just do it. Okay, I thought I'd be maybe like one off, but no, I've just done it. Alright, so there we go, that's nicely done. Our base is looking a little bit more golden, a little bit sharper. Obviously, just the edges around the sides now to go. So, let's create some spells. What has happened since I've been away, since the last time? I'm actually saving up here to upgrade these, the archers. So, I need a roughly 80,000 more coins. So, quite a few more than I need, but not too bad. As you can see, we've got our full lineup here, all ready to go. We are upgrading our army camp. We are also upgrading, what else are we upgrading? Where are the rest? Oh, sorry, yeah. We're upgrading the army camp, we're upgrading the barracks, and we are upgrading, we're meant to be upgrading something else, but I can't, for the life of me, see what else I'm upgrading. I have no idea what else I'm upgrading. I'm upgrading something else somewhere. Oh, sorry, this sniper tower right here. So we've got one builder free now. We might as well use the builder on something. Let's use it on something that requires elixir. Maybe a gold storage. So we got level 9, level 8, level 9, level 9, level 8. Let's level this one up. Alright, there we go. So that takes 2 days, which is quite a while. But we're going to go out now and attack with our army. We've also got a few guys sat up in our clan castle. Not quite sure yet. I think they are archers. I kind of forgot. I think they're archers. So, I've just got to think about that. Oh, yeah, I've got archers and one hog rider. That's right. So, let's try and find something. We're still going out for loot at the moment. We're not going out for trophies. We still want to get something with around 50,000 loot, at least, that I can win. So, the strategy I've kind of settled for at the moment is a good mixture of the goblins and heavies and a couple of wall breakers. The heavy seems to soak up... Oh, hello, elixir. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm going to be able to take this one out, though. Or am I? That is the question. I don't know. I might be able to take that out. Or will I? I really don't know if I'm going to be able to take that out. No, I'm not going to be able to. I'm not even going to risk it. Come on, give us something a little bit easier. So yeah, we're trying to level everything up nicely before, because obviously I want to be able to get into the clan wars and stuff. Oh, that's a good amount-ish of coins. You know what, let's just go for those coins. This should be a walk in the park, in theory. I'm going to say that now, but it's probably not going to be a walk in the park. Let's kind of put that down there. Put that down. No, don't go over there by yourself. All right, he's just about done it. That's all right. Put it in there. All right, so I'm going to let these guys do their job first, and then I'm going to put in some goblins. Are they all going down there? They're all going down the same place. Okay. Let's pull this up. Yeah, I think I should have a hog rider in here. There he is. Right, let's let him jump over and get some damage done. And the giant should be pushing through quite easily. Yeah, in go the giants. Go on, take out that mortar hog rider. Good job. Put in a couple more giants. And we'll wait until the wall's breaking down, which is taking absolutely forever, before I put in my level 3 goblins. That is right, we have now got level 3 goblins. I know I can go in from here, guys, but I don't think it's safe. I think they've left those spots open for bombs and springs and, you know, whatnot. So I'm trying to avoid that. I'm trying to put my people in. There we go, we've taken up that coin. That's nice, so that'll at least upgrade at least one more wall for us, so we'll go and do that. We can probably wipe out this whole base, to be totally honest, so let's just sit back and watch this go through. I'm not going to put anybody else out right now, because I'm not in a rush to destroy it. I just want to get as much of the loot as possible. Alright, maybe, should we just end this? Actually, no, because there's a bit of a... Alright, you know what, let's just put, see if these can... No, alright, the wall's not broken. We need to end that now. There's no point really wasting our time on it. Not too bad, 44,000, that's at least going to upgrade one more wolf for us, which we will do right now. Which one? We should probably... Let's do this one just to make it a little bit better. Oh, wait, all our builders are busy. Damn it, I completely forgot about that. Anyway, so what we're going to do is let's train up some people, and hopefully we'll have enough trained up by the time, by the end of this, so that we can go out and attack again. So I'm just going to put some random people in. Sadly, the one barracks there is not available, but I am getting the balloons from that barracks, which will be pretty interesting. So let's see how that battle went on Hazabaza. He got 3-starred. Wow. All right, let's have a look. So we're playing a Chinkichu clan, so a Chinese clan, and I guess they seem to be pretty good. See how this all went. So in come the hog riders. I swear, watching all of these back, it's all about hog riders. That's what everybody seems to use to get the damage done. So I guess that's definitely something I'm waiting to save up for. But there we have it. That was a pretty easy flush. Didn't see too much issues with that guy, but oh well. Can't win them all. But this war has started off on a bad foot. But don't forget, guys, it is not a sprint. It is a marathon in theory. But they've got 2 stars on most of our people. Have they attacked the bottom guy yet? No, they haven't. Mike is still holding strong. So let's see who is attacking on our team as we are here. Henry's attacking, and so is Farley Town. Now, guys, while we wait for these guys to finish doing what they're doing, I want to talk to you about bringing people up from Wizards Evolve up to this clan, and also moving people down, etc., etc. All right, he didn't get any stars. That's a shame. Should we watch that back? Let's watch that back. So we got 44% on that. People that aren't active in this war, or you know, and haven't been in the last one, will be starting to be either moved down or kicked out, depending on if they even reply to us. And people that are good in Wizards of Oz will be moved up. And basically, that's how it's going. So we've kind of waited, seen how people are doing, if people are active, how good people are. And now we're going to be moving, chopping and changing people around. So that's what's happening now. So please don't ask, though, you know, can I come up, can I come up? We will be picking very precisely who we want coming up and who we want going down. Well, I won't, because I don't really know much about it. But, I'll be there, like, nodding my head like a professional in the background. Alright, so that seemed kind of unlucky. He did pretty damn well in it. Or did he? I don't know. I mean, it looks good to me, but maybe not to you. Let's see if the other guy took anything from that. He took one from it, which again isn't great, but not too bad. At least we've been able to get a couple. Anyway, let's go back out here and have a look around. Let's take these stuff up. So with the research facility, like I said, I really want to get the wizards... the archers up, but I do need to save up for my elixir. The great thing is these seem to give me a lot of elixir now, which they didn't before. They're all level 7, except for this last guy that's level 5. So maybe if I just wait a little bit for that, I should be able to get it nicely. Now I'm actually going to just go out and attack with the team I have right at the moment, because my team's not too bad, and we don't have too much time left before my battery dies on me, and I don't want it to die on me. This is actually a pretty good one. This looks quite a tempting one. I can't quite figure out which way I should go in. I kind of want to break through there. It's kind of a shame, actually, because I don't have a great army at the moment. You know what? Let's put these all down. Please, mortars, don't be in range. Oh, the mortars are just in range. Go on, goblins. Go into it, my son. Just break in, and I want them... Oh, please, don't go sit in the same place. Run, goblins! Run. Run away from the mortar. Yes, they're getting away. All right, as long as they can now go out and get most of the coins. We've taken quite a lot of their coins out straight away. Go on, goblins. Keep it going, boys. Not too bad, to be fair, but not a great attacking amount of people. I think they've done reasonably well. We've got a lot of coins from that, which is nice. So we can at least upgrade another wall from it. That's almost how I try and figure it out now when I'm attacking. It's like, how many walls can I upgrade with this? And as long as I can get one, I'll be happy, because that means I've at least got 30k. But we have got nearly 3 walls there from that amount of coins. So I'm pretty happy with that. Pretty happy to end the episode on there. So I hope you've enjoyed it, guys. The clan seems very active today. People are talking. Thank you for joining. I will do another video as soon as this war is over to see how we do. We've actually leveled up now to 29, so we are nearly hitting the big level 30, which will be pretty awesome as well. Thank you for watching, guys. I will see you in the next one.